Our march north towards the rebel heartland was brutal. Progress was slowed by battle after bloody battle against these embittered tribes. Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these isles. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled.
Scouts have informed me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we don't stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods, the hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
But we're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir, I...
Enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk.
Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well.
A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudica.
Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.
You heard what Boudica said. We scout, we set traps, we stay alert. We got reports of Roman activity all over this region. They've lost their general and they're gonna do everything to get him back. If you hear anything, anything, raise the alarm. Questions!
What time is it?
Shut your hole, Keenan. You've got the west path, check those traps. I want those spikes firing on a hair trigger, okay?
Yes, sir.
Alistair! You stay here with me. Scouts reported a possible Roman detachment in the area. Probably heading for the aqueduct. But they won't make it, right?
Right, sir.
What's this then? Got lost, did we?
Barbarians all over this region.
Gods, what fate is this? Death by traps or strangulation? This must be what's left of the Fourth Legion.
Boudicca's got us out here hunting ghosts.
You got forest duty because you're a Scot.
Yeah, me and you both. There's no Legion coming this way. Reckon Boudicca's got her tactics straight.
She led the raid to capture Commodus. She knows what she's doing, all right. What's this then?
Looking for your aqueduct, Roman? This
Roman scum!
That's one! Got it! Yeah!
Yeah!
crush you to dust.
A legion might try for the aqueduct. I'd like to see him get past those extra archers Boudica has stationed there.
So we just watch this forest path to make sure no Roman sneaks through? Not going to be a big force moving through the woods. I'll head back to the aqueduct and support Boudica there. Okay?
Right you are.
Come on!
to the aqueduct.
This way. The Legion's approach. Position your archers on the roadside and prepare yourselves to fire on my command.
Yes, ma'am.
Should be a way up here.
Down there! Open fire!